Hey guys, so today I'm going to make this. So first what we're going to do is we are going to go ahead and put that there. Put it into the hook. Then see this? You grab it and slide it over the hook. Pull it down. Repeat. And keep on repeating over and over. And I also want to show you guys what I've made so far. So far I've made this where you go like this. Twist it, and you twist it and put it on your thumb, so it's on your thumb. So yeah, this. Then I have my first pink bracelet, my second pink bracelet, my third pink bracelet, my pink bracelets. Then I am still finishing this black, but yeah. So what we're gonna also do is let me show you how to get it started with a pink. So also how you get it started is you go like this. See it? See where that is? Hold it. Okay, now see, make a cross here, circle above. See this first one? Go like this. But then, and put, so the first one, you go under your finger. Then, that's it. Okay, I'm just going to steal this. 1 second, guys. Okay, then. Go like this. See this? Then you would hook that onto that and then find this tight. Oop, but then you would tighten it. Anyways, so then now I'm going to show you how to finally get it started. After you tightened it, what you're going to do is you're going to go ahead and get some more string. Sorry, guys, give me 1 second. I'm going to get some more string. Because this black is not the best because it's really not cooperating. Sorry guys, trying to get this black to cooperate with me, but it's not, so bear with me. Okay, whatever. So, anyways. As I was saying, you go like this. God. Then you go like this. Put it on the hook. Wrap around. Get the new piece of string, put it on the hook, wrap around. Repeat until you think you have enough. So yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and keep on repeating. Repeat and repeat. So when you think you have enough string to make a bracelet, so let me do one or two more. Okay, last one, guys, and two. All right, what we're gonna do is, see this? You have enough? Make sure it fits your wrist. Let me see if I can point you guys the right direction. So you're gonna make sure it fits your wrist, so put it around your wrist. Yeah, mine fits my wrist good. So then what you're gonna do is, okay, so now what you're gonna do with this, and so we're gonna go ahead and put it down. Then grab a good pair of scissors that can actually cut yarn, and I'm gonna go ahead and cut this down. Give it a good length, so you need some extra left. Then what you're gonna do is see this, put it around your wrist and tie it. Tie it honestly however you want. Some ways can work, some ways don't, but yeah. Make sure you have enough room to actually take it off, because once I actually didn't have enough room to take it off, and then I had to cut off my hard work. So yeah, like this, and make sure you can still take it off. But yeah, let me show you how to tie it. So first, you're gonna go like this, put it on, then go ahead and do this. It should be like in a cross pose, like this. Then go ahead and wrap whichever one you want into the bracelet. Into the bracelet. Then go ahead and tie. As tight as you want. Have to be gentle though. Then you have to gently take it off. Have to be very gentle when you do that tie, okay guys? Thank you, and don't forget to Don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on those. notifications so you get notified whenever I make a video. Bye guys, I'm gonna have a great day.